Hey guys, Dingsy here, and you're watching Avebat TV with some gameplay footage of Aluris. Unreal Engine game came out today on Steam on 11th of October, and the music is awesome. Okay, let's see. Okay. Potato for magic. Looks like Unity, but it's not. Okay, well, it's some kind of a card game or a mixture of it. Promo code. Huh. I can continue? How? No, new adventure. Male human farmer. Non-binary. Oh, I can choose. Yeah. Frodo McDonald. Are we going with Sexy Dixie again? Yeah. And then. Oh my god, there's so many. I'll go with Human. A farmer? No. I guess we need to. That's the background. Okay, cool. Farmer girl, farmer daughter, birthday. You've come an adventuring age, and your uncle offers to take you to Aluris to set an artifact he found. To sell an artifact he found. Okay. You wave goodbye to your family and head out, taking the road away from town. Pack of rats. Just a common pack of rats challenge. Attack rats, walk away. No, we're attacking. So what we have held here? Level, gold and karma. And this is... Sexy Dingsy on the road, okay. You find the entrance to the frozen wastes. Fine, let's enter. You're suddenly assaulted by a fearsome yeti. Oh boy, challenge 13. Fight. No, we run. You turn to flee, but the yeti catches you with his whip, knocking you out. He drags you down into his lair. No, man. You find your feet frozen to the ceiling. Oh boy, nearby. A glowing sword is stuck in the ice. Play that. Nah. Flail wildly. You flail around, but your feet are stuck. The flailing attracts the yeti, though. He pulls you off the ceiling and slams you into the ground hard. You're dead. Excellent, I survived 5 days. Your journey has come to an end. Start again. Yes, please. Sexy Dingsy was just doomed. I know. We'll go female, but... But just Dingsy. Really not sexy enough. The Yeti got me. And this music, man. Okay, yes. You wave goodbye and we go pack of rats, we attack them. Venture into the forest. I'll venture. A forest spider. It's no use running, she's faster than you. Panic or fight? I'm panicking. Oh my. A bear appears from behind the bush. You'll give the bear a hug. Leave the bear alone. Yeah, I'm hugging the bear. The bear is confused, attacking you in its confusion. Wow. This is tough. Mostly because I have to write my name every time. Why can't I continue? It's not really continuing if I start fresh. Or wait a second. It's a roguelite? No. Boromir. Okay. I like it. I thought I'm female. and suddenly in an orc ambush. The card is attacked by an orc. Your uncle yells for you to run. Okay, I'll go get help. By the time you get help, your uncle's badly wounded, but you finish off the creature. Your uncle remarks that the creature from the mountains where Baron Dredd is building an army. The creature is from the mountains. Before you stands the city of Allurus. Leave uncle with Galt and head out. Now I'm bringing him to a tavern. You drag your uncle to the tavern. He tells you that someone will need to stop the Baron Dredd before he marches on Allurus. They will need to be extremely powerful though. You're level 1. Just move by. Injured uncle. The tavern. A nice sleep can heal anything. Get a room with uncle. No. Not with the creepy uncle. Your uncle heads upstairs, you wave goodbye and hang out in the tavern. Listening to the chatter. He was right. People seem to think that Baron Dredd is building an army and that it will destroy Allurus in 500 days. How do they know these things, man? The tavern is where deals happen. It would pay to hang around. Yeah, let's hang around. A cloaked man catches your eye. He stands and quickly walks to you, handing you a letter and killing over dead. You pull back the hood. He has the red skin of some kind of demon. Cloaked man's letter. A carefully printed letter. Maybe it will explain. I don't deal with demons now. Let's read the letter. The letter says that the man was Adam Caxias and you don't have much time. His daughter was kidnapped by Baron Dredd's man and taken into the mountains. He's enclosed a map. Please save her. I don't even want to imagine what they're doing with her. Or do I? Huh. It appears though there is a large party going on. I'm not in Citizen Royals. Medicine for Bradford. A man laments he won't be able to make his medical delivery to Bradford. Yeah, I'll do it. Maybe it's time to get back on the road. The dunes. Before you lay an endless desert wasteland. Dune riders. There appear to be a dangerous, albeit exciting, dune race going on. Seems dangerous. Nah, let's see what's about it. No one seems to want to talk to you though. You stick around and watch the race anyway. You find it hard to walk away from the frantic nature of the race. Ancient pyramid. I'm still level 1. As wide as it is pointy. I don't do archaeology. Let's investigate. You wander towards the pyramid. When you take a step inside, the door slams behind you. You're trapped. Well, there is a door inside the pyramid? What? You come upon a room with only 2 doors. Always go right. You are safely transferred to another chamber, but the door seals behind you. You come upon a room with only 2 doors. You go right again. You walk through the door, but it seals behind you, and there is no way out. The room starts filling with water and eventually pushes you out into the desert. Water into the desert? What? You see an oasis among the large dunes. Must just be my imagination. Yeah, where I'm going. A giant sandworm. A massive sandworm emerges from the ground and makes a loud noise. I'm running away. The worm looks at you sadly as you walk away before returning to its hole. A sand merchant. A man stands in the middle of the dunes. He's trying to sell sand. Why would I want sand? Buy some sand. I was some god. I'll tell you. This is the finest sand around. You won't regret it. The merchant leans down to the dunes. Pick up sand and hands it to you. What? No, I'm not walking towards the oasis. Dune Riders seems dangerous. As dynamic as it is dangerous. Fine, let's check the city. The guards charge you a new visitor fee, which you're pretty sure that they made up. You enter the gates, there are merchants yelling, orphans in the streets, and large intimidating guards. Typical. A small shop on a busy street. Steal some bread or take some bread. Do I really need carbs now? I don't know, let's steal some. You successfully steal some bread and eat it quickly. Karma dropped. What do you know about resistance? Not much. What resistance? What did I say? Resistance? I mean, petunias. Of course there is no resistance. All glory goes to the Sultan. Carry on. I'm not tired, I'm level 1. Get back to the dunes? No. Let's stay here. This is a rough place to be an orphan. Go play ball for a while. Yeah, let's go. Karma, nice. The orphans are quite happy just to have someone to play ball with for a while. The finest loot in the land. I don't do jewel heists. Yeah. Sultan's proclamations. He looks upset just because he had to wake up for this. Let's hear what he has to say. Rubber ducks are henceforth mandatory for all bats. Great. Exotic part merchant. He sells some experimental parts. Let's see what we have. Only paying customers get to lay eyes on the goods. What, you're trying to steal my ideas? He tries to get you to sign some kind of form, but you just walk away. That's a bad deal, bro, if you don't let me seal it. I'm submitting to the search. The guard looks through everything you have and decides he doesn't want any of it. He waves you along. Bruh. I'm heading back to the dunes. I see an oasis and I skip it. I run from the worm. Dune Raiders, too dangerous. Pyramid, I don't do archaeology. Back to the same city. No, I don't wanna. Giant worm, run away. Oasis. I guess I'll have to go to the oasis if I need new thing. You safely arrived at the oasis. There is a stallion peacefully waiting. Attempt to tame it. Really? Sounds like a bad idea. You aim for the stallion, but land on a cactus instead. It's pretty painful and humiliating. Message in a bottle. How did you get here? If you are reading this, it means that I'm already too late. Bring this to my parents in Bradford. They may know what to do. Spring water that looks refreshing. Drink some. Something about this flower seems very different. I'll take the flower. You pick the flower, but a nymph sees you do it and it's quite upset. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. The karma is... Why would you pick my flower? Here, have it back, I'm sorry. Don't pick something if you don't know what it is. I'll let you go this time. Just be more mindful. No, I'm staying in the oasis. I'll attempt to tame. You hop on the stallion and go for a wild ride. You're holding on the best you can. Pet the stallion softly. Grip harder. No, we pet it. To calm it down. It's panicked because I'm on its back. As you go to pet the stallion, you get bucked off and get thrown up against a palm tree. The stallion trots off. I'll drink some. I don't pick the flower. I appreciate your respect for my home traveler. Here, take this. I think it goes to one of those speeders. Speeder parts. Now I have parts? Yeah, leaving devices. I have speeder parts. Wow, I haven't seen one of those in years. My name is Max. I wouldn't be mad if you wanted to join my team. And pyramid again. I'm running away. A race is starting. Let's race, I got a part. You pull up to the starting line with the other competitors. They all look pretty ruthless. Start your engine for it. You put your foot down hard, but not a whole lot happens. You pull off slowly. You come upon the fork, I'm taking the course. Up the ramp. You have the high ground now. Wall ride? Yes, that's wall ride. You successfully ride all the way around a large chasm? What? Chasm? Is it spelled really like that? You've been boarded by another team! Swerve. I hear sand. Throw sand. Why would you just carry around sand? The racer yells as he falls from his speeder. A massive sandworm. You panic and wildly veer around the worm. Two other speeders are positioning to shoot grappling hooks at you. Bring it on, I'm no wimp. Oh my god, that almost killed me. They harpooned your speeder, it dealt quite a lot of damage and slowed you down. You lost. Maybe next time. You turn your speeder back into the dunes. I don't do archaeology. You look for more parts. Max knows exactly where to go after being out in the desert so long. You are led into a quiet oasis. I'm not picking the father though. I'm drinking the water to heal. I'm not touching the stallion. And I'm staying here. I'm not touching this. And I'm drinking more water. No more stallion. Not touching this. Drinking more water. Now I'm leaving. Now I'm fighting the worm. The sandworm spins up. A shifting vortex in sand pulling you in. Swim in after it. You swim after the creature, but as you reach the center of the vortex, you find yourself vomiting into a massive mouth. But I'm level 6. You find yourself into the belly of the beast. I live here now. You start to set up camp inside the worm. The worm is offended that you are not taking this fight seriously and spits you out somewhere else. And you're in the cold now. You find a lone bird wandering the tundra. I'm keeping my distance. There is a blade-sized recess in the stone. Stick your finger in. You push your pointer finger into the hole. For a moment it gets stuck and you panic, but as the bitter cold sets in, your finger begins to shrivel and you pull it loose. That doesn't make sense. I think in the cold the things get bigger, not shrivel. I mean, one particular part shrivel, but I don't know. I have to check it out. You find a winding path down into the ice cave. No, I'm not going to the cave. I'm mostly stampeding across the tundra. Fight. That didn't go well. You fight something built into the ice. I'm checking inside. The bird fight. You smash its nest in a flurry of blades and feathers. You are left with a healthy bundle of meat. No, I'm staying inside. A cousin of the raptor demon, but colder. You are dead. I mean, it's okay. Some repetitive. I wonder how many things we can unlock. If I continue, what's gonna happen? Still here. We haven't reached anything or done anything. That's why everything's locked. Oh well. I'm Dings and you watched Avibati with the gameplay footage of Aluris. Like the video if you like it, follow the channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Till then. Yeah, this intro song is definitely the highlight of the game for me so far.